Hello, today I'm in Mazda 3. In this video I'll show you how to reset AP display menu. In the beginning, take a look at the screen display. And now go to settings. Enter AP display, scroll all the way down and select reset. Confirm and it's done. If you find this video helpful, please leave like, comment and subscribe.